The no vaccination certificate, no service requirement has begun to bite, with a number of shopping malls enforcing the new measure. The shoppers have had to seek alternative places to spend the festive season after they were turned away. Security officials firm on the no jab, no entry policy. Majority of those denied entry lamented that, although they had been vaccinated, accessing the certificate was a challenge or had proven cumbersome, and called on the government to simplify the process. Those partially vaccinated were allowed to access the malls.
Kuna watu wamedungwa sindano na labda ana simu. Anataka kwenda kununua kitu kwa duka. Sana sana kama hizo malls. Aya, pili unaangalia hapa kesho kutwa wataenda shopping ya watoto nini na nini na nini. Ana simu ya kuonyesha hizo message afanya nini? Na ana identification ya kuonyesha kwamba alidungwa. Unaona? Atakatazwa kufanya nini? Kuingia pale. Unaona wazoro wa serikali wanafanya vitu vingine au huduma inakuwa ngumu kwa watu wengine.
If it means that you have to have services for you to be vaccinated, you need to have several places where you can also access the vaccination services.
Wanaweza tuonyeshe venye tunaweza angalia hiyo message ndio waone. Kama wangetusaidia watumie ID number na namba ndio waangalie kila mtu mwenye amedungi ingekuwa rahisi. Juu tujapewa details zote mimi naweza angalia.
Other malls, however, continued offering their services as normal as they continued to observe COVID-19 protocols. Efforts to speak to the Junction Mall management to clarify the whole process and how they detect fake certificates from the genuine ones proved futile. Whilst this was happening, 1,504 people tested positive for COVID-19 over the last 24 hours from a sample size of 4,636. A positivity rate of 32.4%. On a positive note, however, there were no deaths reported today, and the number of fatalities remains at 5,364. So far, 9.6 million Kenyans have been vaccinated, with 3.9 million Kenyans being fully vaccinated, which is 14.5% of the population.
Calm was temporary.